from the UC Berkeley campus to the park a few blocks away. There, the demonstrators broke ground for a new bathroom for the homeless people that live in the park. At this point, they're trying to stop the university from building a student dormitory on the site.